Fertilization is followed by one of the most important steps for success, that is, embryo selection and cultivation. Nature means that many embryos do not develop correctly. Therefore, the current tendency is to allow cultivation to go on for a few days, and generally, transfer is carried out around day 5. In the days prior to this, the embryos have demonstrated their division speed, the number of cells they have, and their structure. On occasions, they are observed using a conventional microscope, and on occasions, this is done using systems known as time-lapse, which is kinetics in which we create a video in which we observe how the embryos divide. It's a question of ensuring that the embryo, which the woman, the patient, receives, is the one with the greatest chance of implanting.